The local judge set $1 million bond this morning for a man accused of murder. Police say Shamlan Fisher shot and killed Willie Daniel Wheeler in Mount Healthy yesterday morning. Police say Fisher tried to get in a closed bar and was confronted by Wheeler just before shots were fired near Hamilton and Kinney Avenues. Two off-duty police officers held Fisher at the scene until an on-duty officer arrived and Fisher was taken in.